Hi guys, I'm TubeTips. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to add data labels to an Excel chart so that they appear on top of the plot area like in this photo. Be sure to read the video description and comments for other methods that might work. Remove the old data labels. Resize the plot area so that there's enough space for the new data labels to appear later. Insert a new column called Helper. Make sure the value 1 is propagated throughout. Right click your chart, choose Select Data, and make sure the Helper series has been added. If it's not yet added, add it manually. Right click the chart again, choose Change Chart Type, click on Combo, and make sure that both series are set as clustered column, but only the helper series is plotted on the secondary axis. Right click your secondary axis, choose Format Axis, and the maximum, set the value to 1, scroll down, click on Labels, and the label position, choose None. Click the helper series, click on Format, make sure that the helper series got no fill as well as no outline. Right click the helper series again, choose Add Data Labels. Click the new data labels, click on Home, and format it the way that you like. Right click the data labels, choose format data labels, click on value from cells, select the original series, click OK, and check value and show leader lines. And that's it. If you like this video, feel free to click subscribe. See you soon. Bye bye.